was that?
I'm afraid that you have thought me a bigger fool than I am.
He knows.
I knew when I married you that you were selfish and spoiled. But I loved you. Do you know a place called Meitan Fu? They've had an outbreak. It's the worst epidemic anyone's seen in a long time. I have volunteered to take charge.
You can't be serious about taking me into the middle of a cholera epidemic.
Do you think that I'm not?
We've been traveling for 2 weeks.
What did you do, swim?
No, we didn't come up river. Came overland.
Whatever for?
Take in a bit of the countryside. Get a bit of sun.
Is it a long, drawn-out affair?
It's very painful, but it is relatively quick.
If you're not afraid, why should I be? Perhaps I could help in the hospital.
Are you looking to kill yourself?
I married you even though I didn't love you, but you knew that. Aren't you as much to blame as I?
This is no place for a woman. If the cholera doesn't get us, the nationalists might.